You're now listening to A-Rod Music.
The way life moves like a breeze, a late night cruise through the streets. Nowadays it's like I'm truly at peace, cause my fan base puts my mood at an ease. In that case, what up to Rudy from Greece? Much love to Julie Capri. She's a beauty like Trudy Marie, who truly can see I'm the truth when I speak. What up to Boone out of Arizona? And every goon I got in Minnesota. Lily and the brother Andy, that's my little soldier, who wrote me yesterday to tell me that I'm getting closer. Shout out to Benjamin Zaragoza. Did I mention that I'm sending him a stack of posters? He's respected every record that I ever float to, and he's spreading all my tracks to help with some exposure. I got them in the zone while they're driving, just vibing in my songs. Got a message from a fan named Muhammad Chakarone, saying you the man, eh, you got it on your own. Appreciate it, Brody. Had to take initiatives to ditch these fake homies. I'm only cutting off the fake friends and instigating phonies. Nowadays they wish that they could know me. Shit, he's the tightest, said Whitney from Cyprus. What up to Sydney and Tyrus? See, they've been with me since I was trying to hit the scene like a virus. My style is clean as a stylist. I write bars that bring loads of people to my thoughts, and I know that Michael Marcinko is by far a true fan, a diehard. Dude said in his head I'm viewed as an icon. Flow is full throttle. Told us old Chicago, hella hoes be on me, always trying to model. I guess I'm important now, pouring out Moscato. Still ghetto, pulling out 40-ounce bottles. Would love to meet Pete from East Philly. Streets of Meek Millie, rest in peace to Neil Lilly. A fan from the D who believed in me really. Saw that I'll achieve what others deemed to be silly. We is past official. I see you, Khaled Mitchell. He'd agree my talent, he'd attract the sizzle. Masterminded rapping guy, rapid fire riddles. Now there's hella people trying to ask for my initials. It's crazy how it works. I owe it to the people that'll daily spread the word about this motherfucker that be slaying every verse. Shout goes out to Brady and his lady out of Jers. There really ain't no way to try debating what I'm worth. 88, baby, I've been crazy since the birth. Saying I'm the first till the day I'm in the dirt. Any hate I'm facing doesn't face me, doesn't hurt. So you could ask any A&R to name an artist that can actually slay a bar as hard as A, but they can't, so they stay alarmed by every action I make instead of banking on all the talent I displayed in every shape or form. What is left? Do I gotta learn to play guitar? What up to Jacob Marr? Lyrically, I doubt they wanna stay this far. Ain't afraid to break a jar on any hater's jaw. What up to Jessica Pasaya or Melanie, who tells me I inspire her? Shorty's got a body like Chelsea out of Iowa. Fuck it, I admit it, I was eyeing her. So honest, I blame it on the hydro, I'm on it. Every time I light draw, my mind goes demonic. Joking, according though to Yairo Gonzalez, my flow is flawless, as rhinestones I flaunt it. A made a lot of moves, stay with a lot to prove. Felt pain, but I followed through. These are 20 random names that'll represent for all of you. Represent for all of you. Represent for all of you. Felt pain, but I followed through. 20 random names that'll represent for all of you. Represent for all of you. Represent for all of you. Felt pain, but I followed through. 20 random names that'll represent for all of you.
Every fan that supports me, I got love for you. Part 2 coming soon. Diego Robinson, what up? Dale, David Orta, Jeffrey Rubio, Sandoz Haroon, Brandon Hurd, Joseph Too Dope, Baby Carson, Ramus, Jeffrey Ramsey, I see you, bruh.